William Wood and Moore. This is his house was long ago. Just a little hill. We've got a cache here and a split rock here. Trying to stay out of the mud as best as possible without falling. Some big rocks along the way. Slight uphill, but nothing to write home about. And more downhill. Another big boulder. I hear some traffic coming. Four-wheeler, yeah. There. Downhill again. The beauty of this trail. Wet and downhill. Yes. Still going down, gliding, another big boulder, more wetness. Gotta hold on with two hands sometimes. Beautiful. More wetness. Yep, slow it down. Right through the big boulder puddle. More downhill. We're up here by the mill. Really beautiful area here. King Water Mill and Bridge. Looks like a nice rock wall dam. More downhill. More water. Oops. Oh, beauty. Almost, I fell on my ass. Okay, we're gonna have to cross the deep water without falling. This is awesome. Look at some of the boulders along here. Sweet. Appreciate him on camera. Trying to pedal up this little hill one-handed without falling. And I did it. More downhill. Like we like. Historical site, that's where the water is diverted, staying out of the puddles if possible. Flat again, more big rocks. And downhill slightly again. Nice. Of course, the horse flies are bugging with me. There's probably another cache on that big rock over there. Another little puddle. Must be getting close to the Dickinson. Yeah, there's Dickinson Lumber. There's the lumber barn. Back there was the boarding house. Still a slight downhill here. Easy puddling. Definitely a way to go. From the top of Chester, Old Chester Road. Still wet here. There's the water canal, 1890, I think is that. Everybody wanted to make a canal back then. Historical sites, Doolittle Trail beginning, or end, whatever way you want to call it. There's some lilies. Bridge. Almost lost it on the bridge. This says it's the parking area and turnaround, but you can't drive this far anymore and turn around. Another big rock. I hear some croakers. More wet area. I'm sure if it stops raining long enough, it should dry up a little. But who doesn't like puddles, huh? That's what I'm talking about. A little bit rocky. For one-handed. Nice. The water along here. This must have been the canal, huh? I don't think it's the river. It's too quiet. Awesomeness. More mud. And another big puddle coming up. Let's see if we can go around it a little without going through it too much. Already a little bit wet. Beautiful open area here along the Broad Brook Road. I'm doing pretty good pedaling most of the way one-handed. Most of the way flat, downhill, maybe one slight uphill. More water. Let's stay out of that. Nice little ride along the bottom of this ridge. Spot. Let's see. Checking out the great wall. I should put a cache here somewhere. Okay, time out.